पब्लिकेशन, एजुकेशन और एक्सीलेंस।
चैप्टर 8 अंडरस्टैंडिंग इमेजेस। यू विल लर्न इन दिस चैप्टर अबाउट इमेजेस, बेसिक एलिमेंट्स ऑफ इमेजेस, फाइल साइज एंड इमेज कंप्रेशन, अदर कॉमन फाइल फॉर्मेट्स एंड द बेसिक इमेज एडिटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर। इमेज, an image is a visual representation of something. An image is a picture that has been created or copied and stored in an electronic form. Around 160 years ago, camera was invented, and still images come in existence with the development in the technology. Now we can see digital image files every day in a wide range of places where you can see pictures of computers or smartphone. You can look at digital image file when you take a picture with a digital camera, you are saving as an image file. Even the image you see offline, like those you are in the newspaper, magazines probably started as a digital image file before they were printed. Basic elements of images, pixel. The smallest elements of the digital picture is called pixel. The PIX parts derived from the picture and EL is derived from the element. Joined together to have a pixel. Every digital photo is made up of pixel. You can think of a pixel as a tiny square that is used to a specific color. When you look in an image on a computer, you are looking really at a thousand and thousands of pixels. But each pixel is so small, you normally won't notice each of them without a zooming in. Dimension. When you refer to the height and width of an image, you are talking about its dimension. For example, if an image is 400 pixel wide and 150 pixel high, you can say the dimension of that picture is 400 pixel by 100 pixel. The width is usually listed first. Let's look a few other example. The image below is 660 pixel by 370 pixel. Because this image is wider, then it is taller. It's using a landscape orientation. The image below is 150 pixel by 2250 pixels. Because this image is taller, then it's wide. It's using a portrait orientation resolution. You can think of an image resolution as the amount of detail contained in the image. The higher the resolution, the more the quality of the picture is. Resolution is especially important if you are thinking of printing or resizing an image. This is because you can generally make an image smaller without noticing much a difference in a quality. However, making a large image large and size of an image usually results in noticeable loss quality. In this example, the smaller version still looking sharp and clear. If you take to make low resolution image with a larger, it simply won't be enough details of the look to the new size. You can see the example below, the resized image is blurry and does not have lots of detail. You might also notice that some part of the image is blocky and pixelated. File size and image compression. Digital images files can be very large and take up a lots of hard drive space. Because of this, many file formats use compressions to reduce the file size. There are two main types of compressions. First is lossy. This compression types remove some information from images and lower the quality, overall quality, to reduce the file size. And lossless, this compression types does not remove any information from the image but typically cannot reduce the file size as much as the lossy compressions. Image that use lossy compression can be saved at a different quality levels. The lower the quality, the smaller the size, and this is because the lower quality also remove the more information from the image. In this example below, you can see the same size with a different quality levels saved with the format with usually of a high quality than JPG image, but the file size which is much larger. Other file formats. There are several file formats used with image. It's important to understand the basic image file format along with the most common one you will see when working with images. JPEG. Pronounce it JPEG is a graphic image file produced according to the standard from the Joint Photographical Expert Group, an ISO/IEC group of experts that develops and maintains the standard of the suited for compressions algorithms for computer image files. JPG usually have a .jpg file extension. GIF, pronounced GIF. There are several other images for file format. You may know one of the common format is GIF. The GIF file type was originally designed for graphically, but now most commonly used as a simple animated image online. PNG, pronounced as ping portable network graphic, is a file format for image compressions that is designed to provide a numbers of improvement over a GIF format. Like a GIF, a PNG file is compressed in a lossless fashion. SVG, scalable vector graphical format, which means the file can be viewed on a computer display at any size and any resolution, whether it's a small screen of a smartphone or a large wide screen of a PC. File usually have .svg extension. TIFF, tag image file format, is a common format for exchanging the raster graphics bitmap image between the application program, including those used for scan image. A TIFF file can be identified as a .tif or TIFF file name suffix. There are some more file formats that do not use compression, like RAW and BMP. Some digital camera use RAW format and save high quality images. All these formats are uncompressed. The files tend to be larger than JPG and PNG files. Basic image editing software. While there are many applications on your computer, so you can edit an image of a computer or on a mobile device. The software you use largely depend on your need. Some application allows you to make a basic changes, while other access an advanced and powerful tool. Some of the common editing softwares are MS Paint. Almost every computer has an MS Paint. You may already know that the Paint is a simple drawing application, but it can be used for the basic imaging editing software. MS Photo. The MS Photo app is Windows 10, gathers photo from all your PC, phones and other devices and put them on one place where you can easily find your photos. It is a free application that includes more advanced editing tools and get you more easily organized photo. MS PixLR. PixLR is a third-party image editing application which you can use on your computer or mobile device. PLXR is a free editing that runs you on a web browser. In this application, you can edit your image and in any web browser. MS Office. Some program in MS Office suited like Word, MS PowerPoint and Publisher use image editing software. These tools are especially helpful when you want to make a simple adjustment on your file in a document or in your presentation. Photoshop. Photoshop is an Adobe photo editing, image creation and graphic design software. The software provides many image editing features for fast pixel-based image as well as a vector graphic. It is a layer-based editing system that enable image creation and altering with multiple overlays that support transparency. Photoshop is an extremely powerful application that's used by many professional photographers and designers. It is a paid software which comes with many advanced editing and formatting features.
Publication, education for excellence.